Hello, welcome to Life and Beyond. I'm Sangeeta, and here we discuss everything about health, happiness, and productivity. Nowadays, the concept of Ikigai is getting more and more attention. I'm sure most of you would have heard about it already. So, what is Ikigai? Ikigai is considered as a concept of the reason for being, or simply put, the reason for waking up every day morning. As we are gradually realizing that our material things, be it our home, our cars, our money, cannot bring us the value, the happiness, and the peace that we have always aspired for, this concept gives a new light of looking at our life and living our life. In the famous book, Ikigai, The Secret for a Long and Happy Life, the author tells about the 10 principles that we can utilize in our daily life to get us close to the concept of Ikigai. Ikigai is a very personal concept, and it is different for different persons according to their beliefs, their customs, and their morals. But these general 10 principles will help you get close to that concept. So what are these 10 rules that can help you find your Ikigai? The first rule is stay active, don't retire. One of the key secrets of Japanese happiness and longevity is that they don't have a retirement. Did you know that in Japanese, there is no Japanese word that says retirement? They continue to work as long as they feel like working, as long as their body allows them to work. So what is the point in this? So when we retire, our mental faculty, our physical faculty will become slower. That will make our brains to become less sharper, our body to become less agile, and our minds to become slower. Also, in the workplace, we will have a lot of social connections. Social connections are one of the most important things that keep us happy and live long. So it's very important to do the work that you love to do and to do for as long as you can. The second principle is take it slow. This might sound a bit odd in today's fast world. Today, everything occurs in a split of a second. When we have to wait for a web page to load for a few seconds, we get very irritated. But the concept of Ikigai says exactly the opposite. Stress is directly related to the speed with which we want to get things done. That doesn't mean that we shouldn't aspire for perfection, we shouldn't aspire to get things done, but always try to take it in a peaceful, in a slow pace. So always make sure that you are at peace with yourself, whatever activity you are doing. There is no need to go frantically. You don't have to reach anywhere. You have to just live your life, right? So always remember to take it slow. There is no need to hurry in your life. The third principle is don't fill your stomach. The Japanese people are very particular about their eating habits, and that has been attributed to the healthy body that most of the Japanese have. So they have a concept of harahachibu. That means don't fill your stomach more than 80%. So always, when you're taking that extra bite, when you're taking that extra dessert, make sure that your stomach is still 20% empty. This will also give you the concentration, the sharpness, because when your stomach is full after you eat, you will become a lot slower. Imagine you having a heavy meal and you are not able to do anything for hours after that. So always try to remember this. When you are having your plates, make sure it fills your stomach only to 80%. The fourth principle is to surround yourself with good friends. A lot of studies conducted in longevity have proved once and again that the most important factor that determines longevity of a person is his or her social connection. Yes, you heard it right. It is not smoking or drinking a lot of water or exercising or staying fit. It is the social connections that determines the lifespan of a human being. So make sure you value your social connections. You keep in touch with your good friends. You are always connected to people. You share their happiness, you share the laughs, you share the sorrows, and make sure you are connected. If you are connected and if you have a 5 friends that you can count on, it will a lot decrease your stress, and also it will make sure that you get to find things that is close to your ikigai, and thus ultimately making sure that you live longer and you live happier. The 5th concept of the 10 principles of Ikigai is to get in shape. Physical well-being is the first step towards mental and ultimately the well-being of your soul. Japanese people are not very particular about going to gym or doing a heavy workout, but rather they tend to go for more aerobic, more slower type of workouts. This will increase your heart rate, this will improve your cardiovascular system, and it will improve your general health and thereby not increasing your weight above the normal. So always make sure that you exercise. It's very important to manage your weight to have a good physical, mental and an emotional well-being. The 6th concept of Ikigai is very simple. Just smile. Yes, smiling is very important for our well-being. In the biochemical sense, smiling releases a lot of endorphins in your brain. It will very much help in your physical and mental well-being. Also, it will make sure that the person in front of you also get that little fragrance of happiness, even if it's just for a moment. He might be or she might be feeling a little low, but seeing you smile genuinely and with all your heart can make their day a little bit better. And also it will improve in finding your sense of ikigai and your ultimate purpose in your life, which is to be happy and to serve others in whatever way you can, even with your smile. The 7th concept of Ikigai is to reconnect with nature. This is often a very underestimated concept in the present day. Sunshine and fresh air does a lot of benefit for our body, mind and soul. The physical benefits including getting a clear, clog-free skin, having a good immunity level and having your adequate amount of vitamin D levels, which is very important for your physical health. The mental and the emotional well-being include the decrease in your stress levels, the increase in your confidence levels, and also a sense of well-being and happiness when you get to have that time with yourself or with your loved ones in the openness of the nature. So always make sure that you spend some time in the parks, or you go for a short walks, or you spend some time in somewhere where the nature is at its all beauty and at its best. The 8th concept of Ikigai is a concept which is being talked about a lot nowadays. It is the concept of gratitude. Yes, give thanks. Express gratitude, even if it is for a very small good thing in your life. It always brings more. And also, you will feel that you have enough. And when you feel that you have enough, you will have more. Also, another thing is expressing gratitude is a very good way of connecting with other people. All loves to be valued, or all loves to feel appreciated. So when you express that feeling of gratitude towards another person, he or she feels more valued and he is more likely to do that help to the next person also. Always express gratitude in your thoughts to anyone who has helped you, or even for all the blessings in your life that will help you get more of them. The 9th concept of Ikigai is living in the moment. I'm sure this is a very difficult concept for most of us to grasp and to do. In these times when social media times are considered as me time and meditation times are considered as no free time, this concept may be a little bit difficult. Imagine you sitting for 5 minutes doing nothing. that will sound like an hour. And you will be checking your phone constantly to see if 5 minutes is over. It is a very difficult thing if you try it. But nothing is impossible if you practice. And once you practice being still, living in the moment, without thinking about the past and without thinking about the future, you have nailed your life. The 10th thing in the principles of Ikigai is follow your Ikigai. There is something for each one of us which we are good at, which is valuable for others, and which will bring us the rewards that we have always wanted. So find out what that thing is. There has to be one thing that is your Ikigai. If you are yet to find it out, make it a mission to find out what your Ikigai is, because finding your Ikigai will make your life more meaningful, and it will provide you with a very happy reason to get up every day morning. So make sure you try at least some of the principles in this 10 principles of Ikigai and see the changes in your life for yourself.